We had land reform in Azerbaijan started from 1996. When we analyze the situation today, we can see that the existence of small land plots based on equitable distribution principle of land reform and negative impacts of this situation on the productivity today requires the application of land consolidation in our country.